But you know what? I'm not denying that vegetables have medicinal value, but how many people are actually using vegetables to treat their illness or disease as opposed to those who eat vegetables just to feel good? You know what? If you want to eat your vegetables, you need to go get your medicinal vegetable card. Otherwise, you need to be locked in jail like a violent criminal.